by four, and it looks like you're getting ready to put them away. What happened or what didn't happen? What did they do? What did you guys not do?
I think that little shot clock thing, shot clock went down, gave him a bucket, then they hit another shot, and then it's right back in it. And we didn't score the whole last 5 minutes, so you got a foul, and you know, there's 70-some percent free throw shooting team, you're not going to miss that many.
What did you guys say to each other when this thing was over, teammates?
We haven't said anything yet. The guys have been quiet. Probably won't say anything for a day. I assume guys will go back to their families when they get to the hotel. People had their headphones on a bus.
A lot of you guys have decisions to make now, what to do next. How will that process go? Who do you want to talk to? How long do you want to take?
I mean, I know what I'm doing. It's the younger guys that got to know what they're doing.
What is that?
I mean,
is this your last game at Kentucky?
Probably. It's time to take another step. I mean, obviously, you know, I'm not 100% on it, but I'm pretty sure I know what I want to do. I've talked to a couple more people, but it probably was my last game here.
To have this run and to not get the national championship, you said you know that was one of the big reasons to come back and to not even get there. Is it eating at you that you know you come back for this magical run and this is how it ends?
I think it's more eating at me that you know I didn't really contribute on anything. You know, scored the first couple buckets on a lob and then played 33 minutes and had 2 points and five rebounds. And I mean, that's gonna probably eat at me for the rest of my life. Just to know that, you know, that I had so much more that I could have gave and changed the outcome of a game, but you know, I just didn't do it. And I mean, that's probably gonna kill me in the inside.